Friends by Torrin Howarth. It sits on the ice in a lake of its tears, down in the dumps, glum and sick at heart. A sad, wet, hard circle made of blue sadness. It wails, it sobs, it yowls, it has the blues. Rotten through like a spoiled apple, stale and squelchy, and it smells like death. Its name is Bob the Blob. He will be happy once more when coronavirus dies. Until then, here he will sit on his lake of tears. When it blows over, he will be happy as a bun.
What do you think?
Awesome.
I think you could do a better job of reading.